Okay, we're really far in the game now. Like, we just gotta get past this and then we get to the carnival.
Excuse me.
Well, I'll be a talking monkey.
Hi there, colorful local character. I'm looking for a place called the Carnival de Prave.
Yeah, you ever saw that?
Sure, I can help you. But Crawdad Jimmy don't do nothing for free. Tell you what, I'm whopping up a mess of gumbo, and I need a few ingredients. You give me what I need, and I'll show you the way across my swamp.
What a surprise. What do you need?
Well, I need some onion, I need some sausage, and I need me a nice, big, juicy crawfish. You bring me all this stuff, and I'll have the best dang gumbo ever.
Onion, sausage, crawfish. Got it.
Now, just to show I'm all heart, I'm going to let you use my deluxe toy swamp boat free of charge. Be sure to always park it at the dock, though, or there'll be trouble. Get me? You have fun now, little monkey.
Hey, where's the boat? Okay, I'm a dumb. Oh my.
Alive again!
Oh my goodness, sorry, maybe I'm done. Alright, I'm done being a dumb. Oh, it's the crawfish. I need that.
This is where you will find the crawfish for Jimmy's gumbo. Crawdaddy dwells in the deep waters here. Catching him will present a devilish challenge. You must plumb the depths, complete the path, then lure him into a trap.
My kidney!
No, don't dock it, you silly bug. All right.
Good work! You are one step closer to your goal.
We gotta flip the switch. Oh, he pushed me along.
Alive again!
And that is me. They are still being monsters and going. Ugly monsters to go booga booga. Oh, is that? Oh, that's a, yeah. I mean, that's a scroll. I don't know why I thought that was Yeah, there's a switch over there. For some reason, I don't know why I was thinking this was something else. Cause the lamp. I don't know, I just thought it was something else. Yep, now my fishy can get here. I gotta go get my fishy. Fair enough. Yeah, instead of doing that,
this is Crawdaddy. He will not go to Jimmy's kettle willingly. It is best to keep clear of him if you have not found a way to trap him.
Alright, that's my way to trap it. Thank you. should jump from the top, maybe? Oh, well. Oh, well, the thing's still on the water anyway, so now... Alright, good, I can just try to get back now. I think I was supposed to jump from the top and push down. It was probably an easy way to get back to the squid shrimp sub. Yeah, it's a shrimp. A little shrimp sub. I better pay attention. I mean, at least the game had pity on me a little bit. The game has to climb up there again. Some of these, I'm getting super freaking lucky. When I was coming this way the first time, I found Angela. Now I felt like I was so lucky. Just to make that jump. Beat you up there. All the way to the end.
Crawdaddy is one tough mudbug. You can't hurt him, but he can hurt your fragile submersible. He will chase you out of his territory. That is the key to catching him.
Oh my god. Wow. I did that part super easy.
Thanks, little monkey. Now, I don't suppose you brought any sausage along as well.
Oh, wow. I got... Well, you know what? The rest of the stage was super freaking... Like, I had to sit there and focus that. That was some extreme focusing I was just doing.
Something smells like sausage. I hope it's sausage.
This smells like pain in the butt. The gate is closed. They gotta keep opening the gate.
That hurt.
Oh.
left trigger plus X.
No!
At least it was at the beginning.
Something smells like sausage. I hope it's sausage.
Says hi.
Thank you.
that was the hard part. This is...
I hope you're good with machines. The grinder needs to be fed. Every snack you give it will create a single portion of filling.
Grinder, sausage maker, assortment of cute animals. This could get messy.
gotta feed it two more times.
Did you bring an onion too, Monkey Man?
Ship? Oh yeah, I definitely.
The onions you seek for Jimmy's gumbo lie within an old ship. Drive the boat to it and look for a way inside.
Yeah, this is gonna take me a while. I think I'll call it an episode because I still gotta fight the boss after this. Tune in next time. Bye.